Hi and welcome. So this is an introduction to a video that you are about to watch. Back on Friday, September 15th, we decided to take a drive to Cummins Falls State Park, which is located in Cookeville, Tennessee. It's about an hour's drive from where we live, and a really beautiful state park. And I filmed several small segments as we hiked throughout the day, and I just have not had an opportunity to just sit and do the editing so that I can just create one video for you to watch. So I finally have had an opportunity to do that, and you're about to watch it. So hope you enjoy it. We sure did, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care. I'll do that again.
Beautiful day.
Hi and welcome. So I'm about an hour away from where we live in Tennessee. We're at Cummins Falls State Park. And it is just beautiful here. We trekked about a mile and a half to these beautiful falls that you see here. Just absolutely beautiful. Had a very difficult time with the move that we made to Tennessee from Florida, but getting out in nature like this really makes me wonder if staying here isn't the right thing to do. Let me see how beautiful it is. Just had a very difficult time adjusting to being here, and I just haven't connected with people very well since I've been here. But it's kind of makes it all worth it. see Conrad way over there somewhere. He's fun. Recently, I've been thinking about returning to Florida because I'm very homesick, and most of my life I've had a difficult time connecting with people my own age, and I haven't done a very good job of that at work. So I'm thinking strongly of trying to find another job that'll make me happy, because the one I have is not doing that right now. It's a mammoth source of stress in my life right now. I just have to see what I can do. The part of me that just wants to drop out of society. I mean, my heart and my soul are somewhere back in 1969 where I'd really like to just drop out of society and try to live a more sustainable life and kind of disconnect from the everyday world that we're all exposed to, because it's so unhealthy and incredibly concerning and stressful. And I just don't really want to be a part of it anymore. I don't want to be a part of that community. Somehow I'd like to disconnect and drop out completely and just live remotely somewhere. Being out in nature like this is very inspiring, and it just encourages me to start making those changes in my life so that I can live that more happy, fulfilled, sustainable life. That's getting out of the water. If I had it my way, I'd be living in a tree somewhere in Oregon or Washington State. But every place has its drawbacks, it really does. But Tennessee is one of those states that's actually a good place to go off-grid and live sustainably. So I may do some more videos about that at some point, but life's only going to become more and more difficult for all of us. I'm not sure that even having a lot of money is the solution. Have to find your own happiness. You have to create it yourself, and sometimes it's hard to do that if you have moments where you're unmotivated and you just can't seem to figure out where there's a start point. But like, this channel is called Survive Your Life, because I know you can do it, because I'm doing it right now. Tough one. Life can be a very tough proposition. Okay. One last look, and then I'm gonna go for now. Be well, take care, and survive your life. You can do it. Hey there, and welcome back. So today, my boyfriend and I drove to Cummins Falls State Park. It's about an hour away from where we live, and I had an opportunity to
jump in the water and do a little swimming right in front of this pretty magnificent waterfall. The water was ice cold, but it just felt exhilarating. But I wanted to just show you a little something that proves my point about water, just natural water versus the water that's coming into your home. Now, I did not wash my hair tonight. I've already showered and changed since our trip. But if you look at my hair got wet today, but it's in shiny, it may not be being picked up on camera, but it's in shiny waves. And I'm gonna see if I can turn around here. Sit up on the bathroom counter so you can see. But my hair is just wavy and it's shiny and it doesn't look dry. So my hair dried like I haven't seen it in years. It's just soft, it's shiny, which you might not be picking up on the video, but it's very, very wavy. And it's got a lot of wave to it, and it's just very, very soft, and it doesn't look dry like it usually does when I air dry it from home. So that's the difference between, you know, just natural flowing, running water out in the environment, in nature, that hasn't been treated, hasn't been adulterated, that my hair has just reacted so well. I've got deep waves, and it's just very shiny, and it's not frizzy. And that is just amazing to me, that it's not that way. And I don't know that it's showing up in the video or not, the way that I'm seeing it, but it looks pretty nice. I just haven't seen my hair look like this in a very long time.